Welcome to Celeb Vibes. Kim Kardashian and Pete Davidson's secret nicknames revealed. Please guys, before we continue, I would appreciate if you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on any of our amazing videos about your favorite celebrities. Davidson and Kardashian split in August. Kim Kardashian opened up about the secret nicknames she and ex Pete Davidson used to have for each other. On Thursday's episode of The Kardashians on Hulu, viewers saw White Roses and a Saturday Night Live alumna card for his then-girlfriend when he appeared on Jimmy Kimmel Live to promote the show's premiere. Congratulations on your new show and season. I am so incredibly happy for you and proud of you. Love, Aladdin, Davidson had written on the card, referring to the Disney couple Aladdin and Jasmine. While Davidson is mentioned throughout the episode, he did not appear on camera. Kardashian also revealed that although the comedian was his date at the premiere, they decided not to walk the red carpet together. It's my thing, so he'll just back me up, Kim said. Of course I'll talk about what's going on in my life and he's a part of it, but I also respect that this is my job and it's not his job. You might see it here and there, but it is what it is. In a previous episode, Kardashian opened up about why she thought women were flocking to Davidson. Pete has the best heart, Kardashian shared. I feel like people have this idea of him hanging out with all these hot girls and he does. But he's just the sweetest and most considerate person. In August, Kardashian and Davidson split after 9 months of dating. During an appearance on Live with Kellyanne Ryan in September, Kardashian was asked what she was looking for in a new man. She responded by saying absolutely no one and that she is not currently looking for anyone. I'm not looking for anything, he said at the time. I think I really need to be alone and focus and graduate from law school and focus on my kids. Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on any update about your favorite celebrities.